enlightened by my very special friend now.
I wish I could just wake up and not be in